Music is gracing the red carpet today at Dollywood.
Yeah, Dolly Parton, she's home introducing her new Netflix series, Heartstrings. Our own Justin McDuffie standing by, looking good with the bow tie, Justin, on the red carpet. You're our new entertainment reporter,
the
entertainment beat guy. What's going on down there?
The only thing we've learned is if you get this thing.
Hey guys, I think I really do enjoy that new title as the entertainment reporter. We're not too far from Music City, but tonight Music City's coming to us right here in East Tennessee. We've got our very own Dolly Parton coming back to East Tennessee to show off her brand new Netflix series, Heartstrings. Now it involves 8 different episodes, and each episode is based on one of her favorite songs, like Jolene or These Old Bones or Cracker Jack, all songs that we know and love that we've listened to for years and years and years. Now this series is going to be on Netflix in the next month or so, and it's very exciting. Now tonight on the red carpet, Dolly Parton will be walking down through Dollywood herself, but she's also going to be joined by a couple of the cast members from the different episodes that we'll see in Heartstrings. Julianne Hough, a lot of you know and love her for her country music and her time on Dancing with the Stars, and Jessica Collins, she's a soap opera star on The Young and the Restless that airs right here on CBS. So there's several other people who are walking down the red carpet tonight. It's going to be a lot of fun here at Dollywood. Hopefully we can catch up with Dolly and Julianne Hough and a couple other people. Right now we've got some Dollywood employees walking down the red carpet tonight, so it's definitely going to be a great night, full of entertainment and a lot of fun here. The red carpet is looking great. I think I look pretty decent out here, Brittany and Harry, so we'll send it back to you in the studio. We're going to get these questions fired up and get people really having a great time out here at Dollywood.
Fit for Dolly.
Yes.
You do have to dress up for Dolly, and yeah. Justin, yes, you definitely look in the park tonight.
All right, Justin.
Now, Brittany, if you look at my bow tie here, if you look at the bow tie here, it's got a little bit of gold glitter in there. Perfect for Dolly. So maybe she's got some sparkles going on. I brought my sparkly bow tie out, so it'll be looking good for Dolly.
Oh, okay. You're trying to catch her eye. I got it.
That works. All right, Justin. Have fun, or not too much fun out there. We need a story tonight.
Yes. I hope he gets to meet Dolly.